Here with us today. I would also like to extend our heartfelt thanks to our host, His Excellency Prime Minister.